Good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon.
What is your name?
My name is Chogula Deepak. That's my full name is Chogula Deepak.
Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from southern part of India, a city named Hyderabad.
What do you do?
Currently, I'm working as a graduate engineer in a private organization.
What can you see from the window of your house?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. I can see some number of plants. I can see some vehicle and some dog. As we know, there is a lockdown. There is much less traffic. We can see there is no traffic at all.
Okay. What kind of trees are usually planted in a home garden in your country?
In my country, various number of plants will be grown in their garden. Depends on their wish. Some wish to grow vegetables. Some wish to grow showcase plants. Some wish to grow flowers. Depends on.
Okay. Their wish. Have you ever planted any tree?
Yeah, in my childhood, I have planted many trees. But when in my young age, when I grew up, little bit I reduced to plant. In my childhood, I used to do it.
Do you like planting trees, and why?
Yes, I absolutely sure I like planting trees because we know that trees are a major source of oxygen. We need oxygen and we need sure to develop forests and number of trees. It will be helpful for us.
Okay, let's talk about driving. Do you like driving car?
No, ma'am. I don't know how to drive a car. I usually drive a bike and I know how to drive it. I haven't tried to drive a car. But I like to drive, but I don't know.
Okay. Do you like long car trips and why?
Yeah. I wish to go for a long car trip, even though I don't know how to drive, but I wish to go with some friends or relatives because we can little bit enjoy with the nature. We can enjoy the nature so that I wish to go for long trips.
Let's talk about making lists. Do you prefer to make a list when you go shopping?
Yeah, prior to my shopping, when I ready to shop, I will make a list because I don't want to forget anything. I like to be planned every time. I used to be planned, so I prefer to prepare a list.
Do you make paper list or use your phone for it?
As technology is updated, everyone is going to use mobile for everything. So maximum I will use my mobile. I will just type a list and store it in my mobile.
Why don't some people like making lists?
Yeah, because I think they know that they will remember everything and little bit overconfidence, I feel. Surely, but if it is a short list, if it is 2 to 3 items, we can, but it is multiple, we have to make it. Depends on their needs.
Okay, let's talk about music. What type of music you like and why?
I like to listen to Western music because when I am tired, when I have anxiety, when I want to get some sort of relaxation, I listen to Western music. Don't because it makes me feel better at that time.
Is there any type of music you dislike?
Yeah, yes. Actually, I don't want to listen to classical music because I don't like to some slow motion music. I don't like to listen slow motion, so I don't like to listen classical music.
Do you think music tells anything about the culture of a country?
Yes. Music, it defines some cultures. It defines various types of nature. Music can tell everything, which without I mean, without words, music can tell everything.
Okay, let's talk about furniture. Is there a lot of furniture in your house?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. There is a lot of furniture at my home. There are sofas, beds, mobiles, TV, AC, air conditioner.
Okay.
As we live in a enormous quarter, which is allotted by government, we use various types of furniture. We have space to use them.
Has anyone ever given you a piece of furniture?
Yes, once my mother, she given me a study chair. Even though it's a very small one, I'm very happy with it. So.
Okay. What piece of furniture in your house do you like the most and why?
I like mostly sofas in my home. Yeah, because they are very attractive. Even though they are very old one, they are made in, I think, 1990s, even though, but they seem to be attractive.
Okay, let's talk about colors. Which is your favorite color and why?
My favorite color is red, because it shows a little bit anxiety, anger, and frustration.
Is there any color you dislike and why?
Yeah, yes. There are many colors which are light in color, because I think they are very dull. They seem to be very dull, inactive. When I see them, I feel a little bit inactive. So I don't prefer to see them. Light blue, light green, like so.
Okay. Do you think we can judge a person by choice of color?
Yeah, we can judge to little bit. We can't judge him completely, but to an extent we can judge him, because if he choose some dark colors, we can say a little bit like red. We can say anxiety person. If he choose very dull colors, we can say he is a inactive person. Not completely, but only to some extent.
All right, now in this part two, I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic, and you will have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Your 2-minute topic is, describe an occasion when you had to wait in a long line or queue for a long time. When and where it was, what you did while waiting, how you felt about it.
Shall I start?
Yes.
I think it was an incident took place around 2 to 3 months ago. It was in a bank nearest to my hometown. When I went to a bank to my account details, there is a long queue. I think around 20 to 25 people are standing in a queue. And I went and took my place. I felt very, first of all, every time I felt very irritated and bored also. The latter, I thought I must make some friends, some strangers have friends, and going on talking with someone, and felt little bit bored. So I think I used my mobile for a long. So again, I thought that it was our work and we have to wait for our works to be done. So I read some quotations on the walls of the bank. So some information which I don't know, I came to know by reading those quotations, some information boards, everything. So I spent 5 minutes on them, and I spent other time with some strangers, and some more time with my mobile. So I somehow managed to finish my time in those time. Anyway, at last, the time was mine. I came to the reception, and somehow I used to interact with some bank people, reception people, because they knew every loopholes which we don't know, and I thought it better to take contacts of them, because they might, it will be helpful for us in future. If we want any other things, we can approach them. So that I took some contacts of staying there. It will be helpful.
Okay. Do you have to wait in long lines often?
Yeah, sometimes not frequently, but if you want to get some work done, like in banks, in airports, in railway stations, likewise, if you want a work to be done, we have to wait.
All right, in this part three, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What impact does waiting in long queues have on customers?
Yes. Sometimes customers may feel irritated, he will feel bored, even though sometimes he thinks that he will leave from the line. He might get an idea to do the work later, but he might get irritated and he might lose patience also. So we need patience to wait in the queue.
How important is customer service for the organizations or business?
Customer service is the main important part, because if a customer is not satisfied, surely he will leave it and he will look for other. But it depends on the service which they offer. They need some time to process. But it shows a major impact from the customer.
Do people feel that they don't deserve to wait for too long in the queues?
Because they might think that there is another choice. We can go to another. Why we have to wait here for a long time? Why we have to waste our time? They might get a negative idea about the organization. So they might think we have to go to other organization.
Do you think robots are going to replace humans in near future?
Yes, as we know, we are slowly entered into technological world. But even the robots can do everything, humans need to be helpful with robots. Alone, robots can't do everything. There are many examples we can say.
Is it a positive or negative development?
Although we can say it's a positive, but even though there are some negative impacts on the humans, because robots can give an accurate idea, accurate information, even though it might be a little bit inconvenient to people.
How?
Because if you say to read a number, I mean 5, robo, if you show a number 5, robo can't read directly. We have to give our input to it. If you show a number 5, a human can read, but a robot can't read.
All right, this is the end of your speaking test.
Yeah.
Now let me give you your feedback.
Yeah.
Try to speak more, especially in third part. Give examples also. You are not giving example. Like in last question only you gave example, but otherwise you did not. Now I am giving you feedback on your cue card. You spoke well, but you could have increased the length. And you said I used. No, you did that there. You used to take numbers. You said I used to take numbers from others. It was like I took numbers. Okay. In introduction questions, you said drive bike. That you don't know how to drive car, but you know how to drive bike. It's how to ride bike. Okay. We ride bike. We don't drive bike. Then you used ye in every question. So you have to be formal. You can say yes rather than saying ye. You can use other fillers, okay? Rather than ye. You're not supposed to use ye, yap, nap in IELTS speaking. You can use other fillers. You can use simple yes rather than ye. Or ya. Okay? Then you said that you like red color because it's like it's anxiety. It is related to anxiety. Not anxiety. It's if you are saying in positive sense, you should say it is a vibrant color. It's a vibrant color. It gives positive vibes rather than saying anxiety, because anxiety is not positive. Right?
Yes.
So be careful while selecting the words. Overall, it was good speaking, and your score is, for this speaking is 6 band.
Yeah.
Okay? But you can easily score 6.5 in real exam if you work on these mistakes. All right?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. This is all. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.